It's like the damaging objects at long distances. I wouldn't say it's a precision weapon, not at 1800 metres, but it could do a lot of damage to, say, a vehicle.
They're enormous bullets.
0.5, yeah. They're quite big. If it hit you, take your head off. It's like the damaging object